I bless God for this opportunity this afternoon.
That
God has given us today. Many work hard today, but they didn't think that there was this time. But God through his kindness, he allowed us to be here. Many went to the concert and they didn't go back home. The concert that many of us wanted to go to were in Congo, but they didn't go back home. They also went with the friends of the Lord, but they didn't go back home. But God gave us grace.
We slept,
we went to work and went everywhere else, and he allowed us to be in this afternoon. May God be glorified. I'm blessing God for his servant. He was happy to give me for me to preach, for me to have the altar today. As we were taught in the ministry school that you don't give the altar to just anybody.
La chair est chair. Donc,
the altar is rich. It's very important. May God bless all of us, his servants in this place. May God bless each and every one of us in this place.
Que Dieu soit béni.
May God be blessed. In this afternoon, God has given me a message. I prepared another preaching. I wrote it and read through it. Yesterday, I spoke to two servants of the Lord and they asked me what I'm going to preach about. And I told them I'm going to preach about our desire is for the Lord to help us to go deep into prayer, because this kind of preaching takes us into prayer. When I read and slept, I said, let me sleep for a bit. I heard God speak to me and tell me to go to tell the word of fire ministry. Do not fear them.
En français, ne les crains pas.
In French, do not fear them.
Et ça dans le de Jérémie 1, verset 8.
It's in the book of Jeremiah 1, verse 8.
Totelemi, please, pototanga maloba nzambe.
May we stand to read the word of God.
Jérémie, verset 1.
Jeremiah, verse 1.
Nabani kotanga na dans le nom de Jésus.
Jeremiah, chapter 1. Is it chapter 1?
Verset 1, nabandi na 1. Mama Annie, please, otanga na psaume 27, verset 1 à 3. Nala tangi Jérémie 1. La Bible nous dit, parole de Jérémie, fils de Ikija, l'un des sacrificateurs d'Anatoth, dans le pays de Benjamin. La parole de l'Éternel lui fut adressée au temps de Josias, fils d'Amon, roi de Juda, la 13e année de son règne, et au temps de Joachim, fils de Josias, roi de Juda, jusqu'à la fin de la 11e année de Sédéchias, fils de Josias, roi de Juda, jusqu'à l'époque où Jérusalem fut amenée en captivité au 5e mois. La parole de l'Éternel me fut adressée en ces mots. Avant que je t'eusse formé dans le ventre de ta mère, je te connaissais. Avant que tu fusses sorti de son sein, je t'avais consacré. Je t'avais établi prophète des nations. J'ai répondu, ah Seigneur Éternel, voici je ne sais point parler, car je suis un enfant. Et l'Éternel me dit, ne dis pas je suis un enfant, car tu iras vers tous ceux auprès de qui je t'enverrai. Et tu diras tout ce que je t'ordonnerai. Ne le crains point, car je suis avec toi. pour te délivrer, dit l'Éternel. Puis l'Éternel étendit sa main et toucha ma bouche. Et l'Éternel me dit, voici, je mets mes paroles dans ta bouche. Regarde, je t'établis aujourd'hui sur les nations, sur le royaume, pour que tu arraches et que tu abattes, pour que tu ruines et que tu détruises, pour que tu bâtisses et que tu plantes. Parole du Seigneur. Maman, on attend le psaume 27, versets 1 à 3.
L'Éternel est ma lumière et mon salut. Amen. De qui aurais-je crainte?
Yes.
L'Éternel est le soutien de ma vie. Mm. De qui aurais-je peur? Mm. Quand le méchant s'avance contre moi pour dévorer ma chair, ce sont mes persécuteurs et mes ennemis qui chancellent et tombent.
Yes.
Si une armée s'est campée contre moi, mon cœur n'aurait aucune crainte. Mm. Si une guerre s'est levée contre moi, je serai malgré cela plein de confiance. Amen.
Amen.
Bless the word of God in our hearts.
Bible awa ezoko lobana biso likolo ya Jérémie to bandi na Jérémie.
The Bible is telling us about Jeremiah.
Bible lobi ete nzambe abali ko solola na Jérémie.
The Bible tells us that God is speaking to Jeremiah.
Tangu nzamba zo swana Jérémie awa Jérémie déjà sa poussani akomi na age 17 ans.
When God was speaking to him, he was already 17.
Zambe abali ko yebisa Jérémie.
And God started telling him.
Alobi na ye ete avant obotama.
He said, before you were born, I already knew you. I already appointed as a prophet in this village. I already consecrated you. Jeremiah just has anybody that is first entering into something, they are scared. He said to the Lord, I'm still young. And God tells him not to be scared, he will put his word in his mouth. He said, do not fear them. I'm
going
to put my words into your mouth. He said, me as the Lord, I have appointed you. In the village where you are, you're
going
to uproot. And you're also going to plant. In the name of Jesus Christ.
L'après-midi à l'élo.
In this afternoon.
Zambe, oya yebi ngana yo.
The Lord that knows you and I.
Oya yebi ma bota na biso.
That knows our families.
Oya yebi ma fami na biso.
That knows our families.
Zambe a yebi mo moina ngana yo bien koleka.
God knows you and I very well.
Na ba situation o ngana yo tozoleka.
In certain situations that we have.
Oh, di posa ba tutozola tisate.
That we're not showing in front of
people. Mengana yo ngana yo kana zambe de to yebi agwa.
You and I and God, we God knows our situation.
Zambe a yeko yebi.
And God is telling us. He said, do not fear them. He said, do not fear the situation. In the name of Jesus Christ. I lift my hand.
For the première déclaration pour la Word of Fire Ministry.
For the first declaration for Word of Fire Ministry. To say that.
Kopanga bangote.
Do not fear them.
Kopanga situation wanate.
Do not fear that situation.
Kopanga problem wanate.
Do not fear that problem.
Kopanga ta malati wana ba ebisi yote.
Do not fear that illness that you're in.
Kopanga zelo nozo lekate.
Do not fear that journey.
Zambe azana yo.
God is with you.
Na kombo na Yesu Masia.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Zambe azana yo.
God is with you.
Nemo zo tembola.
As you are walking.
Ozo tembola yo mokote.
You're walking alone.
Na linga maloba zambe komemda mokana ezayi.
I like the word of God that is written in the name of Jesus.
Zambe zo loba
dobi. God is saying.
I am ici prophète Ezayi.
He's telling to prophet
Ezayi. Alobi ete ko promene ba regard inquiété.
He said do not just look anywhere.
Abi ko tam ko balusa misu na ko banga bangate.
Do not look anywhere.
God sambe na sana yo.
Me as your Lord is.
Na so tambola na yo.
I am walking.
Na simbio na loboko na ngamo bali.
I'm holding your hand.
Loboko nzama mobali so na tsotorite.
God's right hand is
na yeko yebi sa mama moko na siko. Na yeko yebi sa papa moko na siko. Na yeko yebi sa eglise o Word of Fire Ministry. Sambe asimbi biso na loboko na mobali. Emata ekita Jesus Christ est Seigneur. En Seigneur. Jésus Christ est Seigneur. Ton sangani pona Yesu. Parce que Yesu na lingaki ton sangana na kata Word of Fire Ministry. Et là, comme mon côté, situation mon côté, problème mon côté,
no problem.
Et l'engi sangana
Resisting against any trouble or any problem. Is feeling scared.
Craindre.
Fear.
Et ça peut qu'on éprouve une forte inquiétude devant ce que l'on considère comme danger.
Is showing certain emotion or fear against any danger.
Synonyme à craindre est allé angoisse.
The synonym of fear is
angoisse. Is that kind
of... Oh, is to be troubled.
Synonym non moins sous les allées anxiété.
That's what it's called. Is that kind of moko? Is that anxiété allée inquietude moi y a ma casse. Moi je suis en gros ça les examens mais on doit
aujourd'hui. Or anxiety.
Yeah.
Anxiety.
Ko craindre
is fearing.
Zamba zo yebi sangana yoto bangate.
God is telling us not to be scared.
Na situation yo sokole kanango.
In any situation that you're facing.
Awa maloba nzambe na mukanda Jeremy.
The word I'm calling the book of Jeremiah.
Zambe azo yebi sa Jeremy.
God is telling Jeremiah.
Parce que Jeremy alinga ka kota na service. But nzambe apona ye me il fallait akota aba na sikoko prophétiser.
Although God had chosen Jeremiah, but it was time for him to start prophesizing for his country, for his village. God was reassuring him. He said, when you were just a sperm, I knew you. When you were in your mother's womb, I knew you.
Na pona kiyo deja.
And I already chosen you.
Na si na consacra kiyo.
I already consecrated you.
Na si pe na etablisa kiyo.
I already appointed you.
Ko consacre mutu.
Consecrating somebody.
Eza ko dedie mute panza be ko kava mute panza.
Is giving somebody to God.
Zambe azo yebi sa mutu mo le siko.
God is telling somebody in his place.
Na situation azo le kanango.
In the situation that you're facing.
Ko banga te.
Do not fear.
Ko lenga te.
Do not shake.
Zambe wana.
God.
Ayebi yo bando sa lakina ni mwa mama na yo.
God knows you since you were in a mother.
Sambe ayebi kozone kana situation wana.
God knows that you're going through that situation.
Sambe ayebi kozone kana problem wana.
God knows that you're going through that problem.
Asi a consacra ki yo.
He already consecrated you.
Oni ya de fo em so mi tulobi eske kama wana consacre.
Sometimes you may ask yourself, am I really consecrated?
Wana wabato mazara ba consacre zaka ba pasteur, ba prophète, ba evangeliste.
You may think those that are consecrated.
Na ye koyebi sa onda le nom de Jésus.
I'm telling you the name of Jesus.
Ngai na yo to yamba Yesu masielo.
Seigneur
et Sauveur.
Have accepted, Lord has,
sur le pas de Jésus.
The ones that have accepted to walk on Jesus' path.
Dans déjà consacré par une
already consecrated by God. God has put you set you aside. God has already set you aside. You are very different to others. Your way is very different.
Malgré situation
regardless of the situation that
malgré
facing,
makabu, oh, you're
facing. Regardless of the problem that you're facing. Do not fear. God has already
hold
you. God has already taken
you.
You are set aside. You're not like everybody else. You're very different from others. Even if you're seeing darkness, things are not working. Even when we come here and every single day we are declaring there is a year of new beginnings. Even if you're not seeing the new beginnings. I'm telling you in the name of Jesus.
Your
God is on your side.
ça, mais tu as plusieurs.
The Bible says, me and God, we are together.
Bible nous dit avec Dieu nous ferons des exploits.
The word says with God we will explore.
Et nous écraserons nos ennemis.
And we'll step on our enemies.
Donc on écraser ma gouda na biso.
Crush our enemies.
Quelle que soit forme ma corona ta.
Regardless of what.
Quelle que soit nos lignes ma corzala.
Regardless of the way they are.
Zambé.
The Lord.
Alobi nanga na yebi sa oko banga te.
He has told me to tell you to not be scared.
Zamba alobi ko lenga te.
God said to not be shaken.
Devant situation wana.
In front of that situation.
Devant problème wana.
In front of that problem.
Devant échec wana.
In front of that failure.
Ko banga no komo te.
Do not be scared.
Atako tu ba yeli o diagnostic a medicine alobi kende sa wana. Esili pona yo.
Even if you have been diagnosed with something and it's finished for you.
Loba na ye esili pona doctor muta lobi.
Just say that that's the doctor.
Pambola doctor, docteur, zaba pambola yo.
Bless the doctor, say may God.
Mengai na yebi.
Bamia no.
Fina ngai.
My life.
Estima me pain and sambe.
Is in God's hand.
Soto nanga.
My body.
Et sa temple moli momo santo.
Of the Holy Spirit.
C'est que diable zan sika te la kacha
fina. The devil has no place in my
life. Malade zan a place te la kacha ba moli nanga.
And the illness has no place
in my life. Enoko moko te zan a place na fina nga.
Nothing has a place in my life.
Malade koki koya. Noko na locataire and desira beton gato te anelo.
Illness can come like a
like a tenant, like an undesirable tenant. Malade koi koi yalo kola locataire indésirable.
Illnesses can come like an undesirable tenant.
E kofanda na nzoto na yote.
It will not be.
E kofanda na ndaku na yote.
It will stay in your family.
Adaku tu basala ki deja contrat.
Even if they already made a contract.
Adala ni bota na ba signa ba lobe kandenge sawana. Batu nyoso ba obe na rimatisme.
Even if in your family they.
Na ye dans le nom de Jésus.
I'm coming in the name of Jesus.
Bible is telling balanga.
Sur
la croix.
In the cross.
Il a porté nos malédictions.
He took all of my
curses.
He took all of my illnesses. And
he
gave us blessings.
On
the cross.
And
there was a transfer.
Yes, what is malade and libota nanga. Yes, what is condemnation and fin nanga.
And what is
makabo and kolelisanga.
And
what is ngai oya ye.
He gave me his.
Zambe. Malade is sate.
There's no
problem. Is sate.
There's no problem.
Ataku te telemi dengeni.
And
a ye koye misa word of fire ministry. Kombanga e lokote. Kolenga e lokote. Mama nanga na zo ye misa oda le nom de Jésus. Tana il y a des fois.
There's some
time.
I'm telling you.
Et cela qui n'a pas tombé sous sous.
So
in a telling situation on yo.
Na telling
situation on yo.
Na ken
a kacha nda kuna ngamo
ko.
Na no mi no esili.
Me
o mana makati moko ye nanga. Makati moko ye kati nanga.
Et
on lo bananga.
Ko
banga te. O kolonga. O koneka situation yo. O koneka. O zanga se ba vainqueur. O zanga se ba kabundi saka.
Me
ba longa kayote. O zanga se ba vainqueur. Yangona ye ko yu sa mutu moko.
Na
kati esiko yo. O zanga se ba vainqueur. O zanga se ba vainqueur. Ba kolonga yote. Ataba sangani ndengeni. Ataba sangani kombien. Ba kolonga yote. O zanga nsambe. Fina ye sa
diferente.
O zanga makila na yesu na kati na yo. O zanga su na makila ba. Ya ba tangu te kati na yo. O zanga su na makila ba tete na kati na yo te. O zanga su na makila ba yombe te. O zanga makila na yesu na kati na yo. Il y a le sang de Jésus qui parle.
The blood of Jesus that's speaking.
Bible is all over
nanga. The Bible says.
Makila
Yesu. The blood of Jesus.
Sakati nango.
Within it.
Et ça na vie.
And there's life.
Vie est sakati na yo. Quel que soit problème à Kolo. Quel que soit nombre à Batu Bakote le mena yo. Bakolonga yote. Kombanga bangote. Kolenga bangote. Analinga maloba nsambo yo. Bible na bina sura mokanda Luc 19. Voici, je vous ai donné le pouvoir de marcher. Ah, est-ce que vous m'entendez les mains? Abani qu'on marche, pendant qu'on marche, il connaît problème. On a des problèmes au sein d'un monde.
Dans
l'inga, maman, on a quatre esticots.
En
comprenant, il y a des gens dans l'objet, maman.
Ils
sont différents. On a prophétique, tellement dans la prophétique. On a un l'objet, yo. Et ça, ma cape, et ça, ça, la ma.
Il
y a des gens dans le problème, ni.
Il
y a des gens dans la difficulté, ni.
Gaïs,
dans le nom de Jésus,
Bible,
l'objet, n'a pas. Je vous ai donné le pouvoir de marcher. Consecrated.
Na sina check you miss apart.
Or some miss apart.
Or sa lokola ba
Jeremiah responded to God.
He said,
Lord, I'm a young child.
He said, I can't
face these people.
But
the Lord,
he said
to Jeremiah,
Ngai moko nzambe.
He said, me as
Abi kobanga bangote.
He said, do not fear.
Na otambola na yo.
I'm going to walk with you.
Na osala na yo.
I'm going to be with you.
Na situation yoso.
In every situation.
Likamu nyoso etele maani bosa vina
yo. In everything that
Kolo baate ke no na oko ke no kote.
Do not say that I cannot cope with this.
Oko koka mo.
You'll be able to cope with it.
Paske nzamba pesi yo mokonzi.
Because God gave you the power.
Oko koka mo.
You'll be able to cope with it.
Bible lo bina biso.
The Bible is telling us.
Zamba ABC Jeremy.
God said to Jeremiah.
Alobi nganza mena s'établir yo.
He said, I've already appointed you.
Alobi na 9, sorry na. Na 10, regarde, je t'établis aujourd'hui sur les nations et sur le royaume, pour que tu arraches et que tu abattes, pour que tu ruines et que tu détruises, pour que tu bâtisses et que tu plantes, dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Zambé azo yebisa Jérémie.
God is telling Jeremiah.
Alobinaye, regarde.
He said, look.
Na linga ki na comprendre pourquoi Nzambe alobaki na ye regarde.
I want to understand why God said told him to look.
Pona nini ta yebisa ki ye voir.
What did he tell him to see?
Mais alobinaye, regarde.
But he told him to look.
Soki oligo comprendre makambo bien.
If you want to understand this properly.
Ko voir.
To see.
Eza natali. Mr. Etali na moni bato.
He said your is when your eyes is looking around and you're seeing people.
Mais qu'on regarde.
But to look.
Na otala mutwana attentivement.
You're looking, you're observing that person.
Image ya mutwana ekota na mémoire na.
Image of that person will enter in your memory.
Eko vanda na mémoire.
It will be seated in your memory.
Zamba ebisi Jeremie alobi regarde.
He said to Jeremiah, look.
Nasi na etablir yo likola ba nation.
I've already established you or appointed you in front of on top of nations.
Alobi na etablir yo likola ba royaume.
He said I've appointed you on top of kingdoms. Sorry.
Alobi na etablir yo likola ba nation pe likola ba royaume.
He said I've appointed you on top of nations.
Zambe na poko alelo.
God, in this afternoon.
Ayeko yebisa mutu moko.
He's telling somebody.
Alobi etenasina etablir yo likola ba nation ba royaume.
He said I've already established you on top of nations and kingdoms.
Likola ba problème.
On top of all problems.
Likolo ya makamu nyoso ya ba situation nyoso négative o ekoki kuleka la vie.
On top of every negative situation that can come into your life.
Nasina pesio esika o nasina pesio mokomzi.
I've already given you to rule over all these things.
Pour que oyebana ko détruire,
so that you can destroy.
Oyebana ko longola,
so that you can uproot.
Na premidi alelo,
in this afternoon.
Zambe na lola,
the Lord of heavens.
Apesi kana yo bokonzi.
He has given you and I power.
Il y a des fois même sous notre bâton tout ça la prière wana que je vous ai donné le pouvoir.
When we do the prayer, I've given you power.
Maybe
we just take it as it's just words.
It's
not just words.
It's things that
are happening in the spiritual realm.
They say for you to dominate
during the day, you have to also dominate at night.
Mutu oyo afuka makaluka nzambe. Alukanza mena kuku don
dans les secrets.
A person that seeks God in secret. And God knows how to appoint that person in front of people.
And there's
a saying that says when a person that kneels in front of people, God gives them authority. God is telling you and I that He has given us authority.
He
has given us power. God is telling Jeremiah to look at the kingdom and nations that were there. But you and I, God is telling us to look at the situation that we face. God is telling us to look at our families. God is telling us to look at our lives. To look at the things that we find very
complicated.
To look at the things that take authority over our lives. God is telling you to look at it very properly. He said he's giving you power. He's giving you power.
Your life. lie to people,
you can't lie to people.
Each and every one of us knows that.
Each and every one of us knows our families.
Il arrive de fois.
Sometimes.
Sometimes
you might not understand.
But telephone and zambé.
There's the.
Bible le dit dans Jérémie 33 verset 3. Alors bien invoque moi je te répondrai. Je t'annoncerai des choses cachées, des choses que tu ne connais pas. Sans comprendre ma raison et que la vie n'ayote. Sans comprendre ma raison et que la famille n'ayote. N'asons bien mais ça on a le nom de Jésus. Invoque le nom de Jésus. Benga comme Jésus. Zamba la qui s'en va comme batama. Zamba la qui s'en va comme un soir par an, ma bête la vie de l'histoire. Mais Zamba a quoi expliquer un
mot.
Zamba a mis si j'étais un.
God told Gideon.
Alors, il y a des gens qui ont été en train de se
faire.
Il y a des gens qui ont été en train de se
faire.
Et là, qu'on y est tellement la carte à vie, n'a
yo.
Oh, ils ont tiens bien au mouton à se. Oh, y'a mon son tel, y'a son comprendre. Oh, la vie, ma camon a dit, n'a mon dengue ni. Tension a aucun n'a mon dengue ni. Y'a mon son tel, y'a mon comico banga. Oh, la vie, ma tu m'accoyeba. Batignos, ma oyeba, les camoes, les ans à fin en
gars.
Batignos, ma oyeba, les camoes, les ans à dossier, n'a n'a qu'un gars. Mais ensemble, Lola. Azoye bisangana yo kopanga lokote kopanga bangote kende kende kote tuwe misala satana wana oye telemi na fina yo oye telemi na libota na yo na kombo na Yesu Masiya kopanga bangote kolenga bangote
kale
nom de Yesu na mokanda psaume 27 ototaraki
in the book of Psalms 27
Kuna tolobaki David a joué sa prière liboso nzambe.
David was praying to God.
David makamu etelemi etelemeli ebele.
Many things happened in David's life.
David makamu ekobanga.
He started to get scared.
Parce que mwana na ye alingaki aboma ye.
Because his son wanted to kill him.
Mwana na ye moko.
His own child.
Oya poti.
That he gave birth.
Alinga aboma ye puka zwa pouvoir.
He wanted to kill him so that he can take.
Bible la bi David asa liboso nzambe.
And the Bible said David is in front
na
of
God. Nakobanga wana.
And with that
na,
fear,
na kolenga wana.
With all that
shame, abani koyebi sanzambe. Abi Seigneur, tu es ma lumière.
Said, you are my
light. Yonosa li sauveur nanga.
You are my soul.
Na kobanga no kote. Na yebi te soki na na sauveur na yo. Na yebi te soki na na lumière na yo. Me na kate sika oyo. C'est Jésus Christ qui est la lumière. Bible il a dit dans na bokana Jean 14. Alors je suis la vie. Je suis la vérité. Et je suis la lumière. Alors vu mon côté qu'on y est pas une ayez. Avant-ci calendrier Moana. Sans qu'il y ait soyez la vie à Moutou. Amen à ta lumière. Amen à ta lumière. N'ayez mis tes macamounis les os bandes sayo. N'ayez mis tes dossiers les os lendis sayo. Dossiers les os lendis sayo. Macamounis les os bandes sayo. David a scouté la guerre avec problème. Avant d'être copanda. Mais y'a qui libosse en Zambé.
On
aime libosse en Zambé. N'ayez pas si n'abisso. N'ayez copanda n'abisso. Sans les libosse en Zambé. On s'en bande l'ensemble. On s'en est l'ensemble. Zambé la Lola. Zambé on appelle sa ramakasi. Zambé on appelle qui saka. Zambé on a sa lumière. Ako renforce force na yo. Ako pesa yo makasi. Makasi yo mouto ako yo pesa yo te. Makasi yo papa ako pesa yo te. Makasi yo mwana ako yo pesa yo te. Na kombo na Yesu Masi. David a ebi sin zambé.
David told God.
As you know, that lumière nanga.
You know,
that also sauveur nanga. Na kopanga lo kote.
I'm not
going to
be
soutenir fina.
You know, supporting my life.
Na kolenga lo kote.
I'm not
going to be
shaken by anything.
Mama, papa, après-midi, allez lo.
Mother and father, in this afternoon.
Sabiso dans le nom de Jésus. Kopanga lo kote. Attaque tu ma kamama telemi. Attaque tu dossier ma telemi.
Oso
mo na pete telemi lo kola montagne.
Is standing very high, like a mountain.
Kopanga ngote.
Do not fear.
Kolenga ngote.
Be shaken by
it. Na yona nzambe.
You and God.
Bosa makasi.
You are very strong.
Bosa ebele.
There's many of you.
Nalinga kanzambe.
I like God.
Oyelo bi na mokanda na ye.
That says in
je travaille à ta faveur.
I'm working in your favor.
Nazo travaille na faveur na yo.
I'm working in your favor.
Na tosha nozo le kanango. Bosa yo mokote.
You know what?
Bosa nzambe. Samba zo travaille na yo.
God is working.
Lokona nzamba zo travaille na yo.
God is working with you.
Okolonga.
You will conquer.
Ataba sangali combien? Ataba telemi combien? Ataba fani na se anzete. Alongo li bilamba. Abani kopeta ba kitanga taka. Atakutu bazo sala nini? Me yona nzambe. Oleki bango makasi. Oleki bango makasi. Parce que yo mela makila ya Yesu. Oliyanzoto ya nzambe. Osa makasi. Oleki bango makasi. Na kombo na Yesu Masiya. Jésus-Christ est Seigneur. Jésus-Christ est Dieu. Zambe wana zapier.
God is good.
Zamba zoye bisangana okopanga te.
Tala
na linga kan zambe.
I really love God.
Zambe na mokanda na ye.
In his book.
E komami 365 fois.
He has written 365 times.
Ne kre point.
Do not fear.
Kopanga te.
Do not fear.
Petete na tongo melaki kiswana te.
Ana
pesi yo komprime wana. Mais là, mon loba, je ne craindrai rien. Je ne crains rien. Je ne crains rien. Attaque du montagne est ennemi. N'a pas bagaté. Ce que le docteur a prescrit, va qui au kiss. N'a pas prédit à l'élo. Il y a le docteur des docteurs. Il y a le médecin des médecins. On appelle Jésus-Christ l'homme de Galilée. Rien qu'on prescrit, yo. M. Sous son bon soleil que font, mais la comprimer là chaque jour. Les noms, t'as la soit prescription là, yo. T'as reçu prescription là, yo. On suit peu ma comprimer là, yo. Y'a ne crée rien. L'homme est comme la tombe, je ne crée rien. Attends, vous m'en 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 Zamba
Amen.
Zamba Zabi.
Amen.